came home downcast that day. The bearer of bad news, she smiled at me as I came in. As I stood there in my muddy shoes, I loved her so my poor heart cracked. To tell her what I told, her smile froze, her mouth went slack. My grief oppressed me doublefold. I said I'm not the master of my fate, that I would wish to be. I'm leaving now, I can't be late. They ship out tonight and they're taking me. Our mission's still a mystery. I'm just one of many men who must leave their home and family. And who might not pass this way again. She said, I will join your company. I'm not afraid or weak. I will bind my breast and crop my hair. I'll speak low just like a boy would speak. Don't take volunteers. But there's one thing to you, I'll swear. Though I may be gone for years, I swear no shirt shall ever touch my skin. Nor comb go through my hair.